Now, your ABC Action Weather 1 minute forecast, sponsored by Parliament Roofing.
Hey, doing everybody? I'm ABC Action News Chief Meteorologist Denis Phillips. We were cool, we were dry, we were pleasant on Wednesday, and on Thursday we go right back up to record highs, 93 in Sarasota, 92 in Tampa. And with that, some scattered showers, even a couple of thunderstorms across the area. And I suspect that'll kind of continue right on into the weekend, meaning the mornings will be dry. The afternoons, maybe 20-30% coverage of those showers and a couple of storms. Same thing on Saturday, maybe even some morning showers on Sunday. So I do think the best chance to guarantee yourself some outdoor time without having to worry about rain will be the first half of Saturday. And then later in the day, Saturday night into Sunday, more showers and storms return, where coverage will be about 30, maybe 40%. You can see that with Florida's most accurate 7 day. Next week into Halloween, a lot of people asking about the trick-or-treaters, the weather there. You know, can't guarantee this 7 days out. I'm inclined to think we don't see a big cool down, but by next weekend, I think we get a stronger front coming in.
Is your roof hurricane ready? Call the experts at Parliament Roofing for a quality roof replacement at a price you can afford. Parliament makes it easy with next day installation, lifetime warranty, no money down, in-house no hassle financing, and easy monthly payments. They install shingle, metal, and insulated roofs for flat roofs or mobile homes. Call now, and for a limited time, get $500 off your new roof. Call Parliament Roofing now for a quick and easy estimate. Nobody puts a quality roof on for less. Nobody.